Hiking in the woods, you did great. I don't know if you know, but your mom was pretty exhausted. She was a little cranky about it, but don't worry about her. She'll get along. It was cool, really hiking with you. Remember when we picked a rock? We kept looking for just the right rock to sit on, and we found one. And then, that great time, that absolute great time with Rex playing in the beaver pond. Do you realize that was his first experience with water? That's right. He was still a little bit nervous about going swimming.
Hey, Rex!
No need in turning on your light, babe.
Let me take my shoes.
Come on.
Off. I do want to get in seriously. Wait.
Where I'm bound.
No, don't you throw me.
I can't tell. Saying goodbyes to
you, babe.
So no. I'll just say fairly well.
No.
So you gonna come to the aid of your lady or what?
You or daddy?
You're not
you bitch about 250.
Who says I have to grow up?
The princess is going in. We're going to have to stop calling her Squirt.
Come on, I'll go in with you.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
I've been in colder water.
Yep, we all have.
Not bad at all.
Rex is in it now. Water dog. Rayce, you gotta put your feet in there. Rex, go up. Rayce, come on, buddy.
And of course, it all ended up with that great footage that your dad and I shot with you feeding the chipmunk. Really grand. Had a good time. Did I tell you how much I love you? Both Grandma Sue and I love you a whole lot. And we're going to have to get you back to Colorado. See you soon. Oh, and by the way, hey, you have got an airplane ride coming. I promise you that. Love you.